I'm a soul brothers and soul sisters in the house. I'm my fellow Boricuans in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Coati Mundi and the BlAcK Coalition AFRO-LATIN Orchestra. Thank you.
Okay, my next guest was a really pleasant surprise. I never worked with this young lady, and I got a cassette from her. She was going to do a very well-known song, and I thought it was going to be in a short way. When I got this cassette, it was like kicking. It was so different and unique and brought so many vibes and flavors into this, man, that it just turned me out. So, I mean, this is like really cool, and it's definitely a pleasure to be sharing the stage with this next young lady. Please, let's welcome Sandra.
Come on.
To me, even though a person lived in the projects is was about what they were doing, whether they had money or not, and like if he was like doing something real hip and all that, I was into that. Maybe I was ignorant or something, but I didn't care whether they had Mercedes Benz or rings or this and all that. I was kidding, man, this guy is doing something cool. So this guy brings, definitely touches my heart, because it's when I finally got into music and started playing with him. Actually, I should have played with him. He owes me a few dollars. But I love this guy. He's a great guy. He's a New York legend. And I could be here all day saying things about him. But he's just beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, Joe Bataan. Joe Bataan. Now, Joe, normally I would count them in, but you're the man. You're the maestro. So I give you the pleasure.
I'm the man. That's good. Yeah. How's everybody doing? Let's have a big hand for Coati Mundi and the band. They're working hard. Woo. Okay, how many people here from the Bronx? How many people here from Staten Island? That's all right, that's all right. How many people from Queens? How many people from Brooklyn? Well, in that case, I might have to take the first request from Brooklyn. Mike Cloud, you got it. Let's go. I'm still alive, thanks to God. And without God, I would not be here. He's my priority. And my family comes next, and then you. I'm your servant, I'm here to serve you. And I'd like to take everybody on my cloud. Selena out there somewhere. Where is she? Where? Is that my baby? You ready to do your step?
No.
Oh. This is what your break. You didn't make it. You want to come down and do it? Okay then. Here we go.
She smokes, ha, gypsy woman.
I tell you, the home runs keep on happening, man. This is like the World Series here. This next person is legendary. I mean legendary, international, national, space and everything. I don't need to say much about her. Everybody knows who she is. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Nona Hendryx, accompanied by our music director, man on the scene, Eddie Martinez, our guitar. And Nona Hendryx coming from the heavens, from the stars.
Hello. How about this band, Coati Mundi and the Orchestra? Some wonderful musicians. They sound great, they chill. A bunch of y'all, they sound wonderful.
Yes.
And this song you may not know, but it was a song that I wrote for LaBelle. And Eddie Martinez was with LaBelle, and it's called Gypsy Moths. It's about what we are, musicians and singers, and we just flit around the flame of music. And that's what this song is.
Love you, honey.
Gypsy Moth. Thank you, Eddie Martinez, Coati Mundi, and the orchestra. I'm going to stay out here because the next person who's going to join us is someone that I was introduced to about almost 2 years ago. One of your own, a native of Brooklyn. Yeah. Come on, you're Brooklyn, right? Okay. All right, one of your own, and he has a wonderful voice. You know him in a different setting, but I think you should get to know him in this setting as well. His name is Carl Hancock Rux.
Baldwin, some Baldwin verb, the nerve. But Some people don't understand this. Some people just don't understand this. You see, Mama B. Amina takes the mic. She sound like my mama did back on Thanksgiving Day. She say, listen, if we didn't fight, we'd be lying to each other. And just then I turn to my brother and I say, where is my cornbread, cognac, collard green revolution? I took a chicken sandwich up in my arms and I sang a Lori Carlos libretto to a Butch Morris symphony. I asked Tracy Morris to do more Anita for me, see, because I found out that the revolution, it's right here in my collard greens. The revolution is our evolution, see? The ghetto is in my potato salad, it's in my dance, it's in my voice, it's in 651 tonight, it's in Socrates, Victor when she comes out and sings. The ghetto, the revolution is right here, brother. Right here and now. Nona, come on and do that. Who do you think?
Now, this next guest is
every time I'm traveling around the world, the first thing people ask me, who were your influences? And I mean, besides my mom and dad, which were great influences, this next person is very special. And, you know, this guy has taught me everything I know. He's been special. I feel like crying, man, because this guy's very special. Anyway, everything that I've done in life, everything, I owe it to this guy. This guy is like just, like he's so together. He's a handsome guy. He's everything any man ever wants in a man, or any woman wants in a man. And he's very, very special close to me. Please, could you give a nice hand to Coati Mundi?
Like in a four-look, he gets ripped up and sees you trying to get it done. Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Presence, let's have a nice hand for Amina Pasa.